National Dance Day 2019. Come dance with us.
I am the coach slash partially the director to Roosevelt High School's Winter Guard summer courses. Here we like to just bring about different personalities and just form whatever we can form into a dance and just come out and portray and have fun. What I think dance is being able to just enjoy oneself in the immersion of a physical activity that can portray emotions, ideas, thoughts, phrases. Just being able to bring a community into a group setting and have fun with each other and learn more about each other through physical communicative ways.
I love dancing because it creates and relieves stress for me.
I like it because it's something new that I was able to try out. I love it because it's just a really fun way for me to express myself.
I love it because it's a way to express my feelings.
I love dancing because it motivates me.
I like dancing because of the group that I dance with.
Dance can help us a lot with not only our physical but our mental ability, with being able to remember choreography and think about how to make choreography. It really brings about creative notions and memorization skills that you would normally build in classroom settings, on top of being able to just immerse yourself in something that moves not only your body but your mind. National Dance Day is actually one of the most favorite times for me. Not only because I get to bring students that actually want to partake in the class, in the performance, in the activities, but it brings about a community that you would normally not get a chance to see. You get people from all over, studios, groups, formations, any random setting that you would think of, someone's backyard, and everyone just comes in, takes classes, performs, and just outright shows their technique and ability no matter what background they come in. It is such an involvement of the whole Fresno community and the outskirts of Fresno, San Diego, San Jose. It just feels like there's a home for dancers that may not necessarily be able to find one. And it's just a way to bring everyone in and bring them closer, because why not have a day of fun? Roosevelt High School already had a Winter Guard for a couple of years now, and they were definitely looking for a new transition, a new lead to find the betterment of the class, and so that is where I came about and applied and just brought in, made an environment where students were able to come in and appreciate what they were given, what they were doing, what they liked in a classroom setting, where most students will never get that. They wanted to be able to just have fun and not necessarily think this is going to be schoolwork. So the group itself, as serious as it is an environmentally friendly way of bringing in about personalities that you would maybe not normally see. So it just became a little fun dance that you can just join if you wanted to, with, of course, providing that you put in the time and effort.
Got down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kind of used to being someone you loved. I'm going under. This time I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving, gonna be sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda love.